most valuable part of my graduate studies here at Queen's was the real investment from faculty in developing me as an independent research scientist while also ensuring that I have the skills and tools necessary to be an epidemiologist in the field.
My experience here has been incredibly positive, and I think that comes mainly from the people, actually. As much as I love the program and the classes and everything I've gotten to take, it's really has been about moving here and finding a supervisor that I connect with, friends in my classes, like a welcoming faculty, and just everyone being really nice.
And you get a lot of one-on-one time with your supervisors, and I think that's really important for developing as a researcher. It's less about exactly what you're producing, but actually developing both as a researcher and a person. So I think the small, close community is imperative to that.
We have a really good mix of methodologies being used as well as topics being covered. We also have a very skilled faculty, so there are people who have been working for decades in epidemiological analyses and in many different topic areas. The nice thing for students is that there's a lot of co-mentorship between the undergraduate, the master's level, PhD, and even postdoctoral levels, and some of the junior faculty and senior faculty, you know, are in that mix as well. Because we have a long tradition of training epidemiologists here, we have a good range of expertise and history there that, you know, the students benefit from.
I think one of the big things they take away from the program is a sense of achievement. Doing that training, writing a high quality thesis, defending it, going through that process, I think really, I've seen so many students grow through that process. They come in and they're smart and they're enthusiastic and they go out and they're more confident. They're able to think critically about what they read. They're able to think analytically about what they see in the world around them. Of course, the focus on epidemiology and on health is there, but the training also opens up their minds to thinking about the world in a different light than when they came in.
It's more work than I'd expected, but at the end, I sort of was like, oh my goodness, I've learned so much. I'm much more confident in what I know, just because you yourself have that hands-on experience. So you have that knowledge in dealing with all these issues, and that in the future, like for example, when I come up with issues in my job, I'm more confident in dealing with them, being more confident that I have the knowledge to overcome these challenges.